request everyone to please stand for the college anthem.
We are Brindavanites, we are Brindavanites. We march together into the future.
We are prepared to face the challenges. We are Brindavanites of a unique culture.
United under a common mentor.
We are strong, we are bold.
We strive to make a difference around the world.
We have the willpower to excel globally. We are Brindavanites of a unique culture.
We are smart, we are intelligent.
We are motivated incomparably.
We are sculptures of a unique mentor.
We march together into the future.
We are prepared to face the challenges. We are Brindavanites of a unique culture.
Thank you. You can please take your seats. We begin this auspicious and memorable evening with a recitation of a verse from the Holy Quran.
بالله الرحمن الرحيم اقرأ باسم ربك الذي خلق خلق الإنسان من علق اقرأ وربك الأكرم الذي علم بالقلم علم الإنسان ما لم يعلم.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I, Harshita Bien, a sixth semester student of BE Computer Science of Brindavan College of Engineering, take immense pleasure in welcoming you all to the 23rd graduation ceremony of Brindavan College. Brindavan College is affiliated to Vishveshwaraya Technological University and Bangalore University. I now invite Mr. Ramesh Kalayil to please come and deliver the welcome address.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I take great pride to deliver the welcome address at the 23rd graduation day ceremony of Brindavan College. I warmly welcome our chief guest of today's graduation ceremony, Sri D.V. Sadananda Gowda, Honorable Union Minister of Statistics, Program Implementation, Government of India, and former Chief Minister of Karnataka. Hearty welcome to you, sir. I welcome His Excellency, Mr. Adnan Abu Al-Haija, Honorable Ambassador of State of Palestine, New Delhi. I welcome you, sir. I extend a warm welcome to Padma Shri Dr. B.R. Shetty, the president of today's function. Dr. B.R. Shetty is the founder and co-chairman of NMC Health, Managing Director of CEO of UAE Exchange, founder, CEO, and Managing Director of Neo Pharma. I welcome you, sir. I extend a warm welcome to Wan Lahuma, Deputy Director General, Indian Council for Cultural Relations, New Delhi. Welcome, sir. I extend a hearty welcome to our guest of honor, Mr. Karisidappa, Honorable Vice Chancellor, Vishveshwaraya Technological University, Belagavi, Karnataka. Welcome, sir. I warmly welcome Mr. Y.A. Narayan Swamy, Member of Legislative Assembly, Government of Karnataka. Welcome you, sir. I extend a hearty welcome to Dr. Majid A. Saba, Founder Chairman, Brindavan College Group of Institutions. Welcome, sir. Dr. Chandra Kumari R. Shetty, Mrs. Saba, Trustee, NM Academy, Mr. Narayan Swamy, Commissioner of Service Tax, our Palestinian guest from Jordan, Mr. Nasser Shahid, and Mrs. and Mr. Moyed Abu Aliyah. Welcome, sir. I extend a warm welcome to all our special invitees. I extend a hearty welcome to all our principals, head of departments, faculty members, and staff. I extend a warm welcome to all our parents, invitees, and the press present here. And finally, the most important for the evening, I welcome all the graduating students of the 23rd graduation ceremony of Brindavan College group of institutions. Have a great evening. Thank you.
A leader has a vision and the conviction that a dream can be achieved inspires the power and energy to get it done. Vision is the art of seeing invisible. Now I take the pride in introducing one such person who is an epitome of inspiration for all of us. Is none other than our honorable chief guest of today's graduation day ceremony, Sri D.V. Sadananda Gowda, Honorable Union Minister of Statistics and Program Implementation, Government of India, and former Chief Minister of Karnataka. I now request Dr. Majid A.A. Sabha, Chairman, Brindavan Group of Institutions, to felicitate our chief guest, Sri D.V. Sadananda Gowda, Honorable Union Minister of Statistics and Program Implementation, Government of India, and former Chief Minister of...
Khan, a sixth semester BE student of computer science, take great pleasure in introducing Honorable Ambassador of the State of Palestine, New Delhi, His Excellency Mr. Adnan Abu Al-Hajja. Honorable Ambassador, His Excellency Mr. Adnan Abu Al-Hajja was born in Jordan on 20th January 1952. He obtained his Bachelor of Arts degree in International Business Administration from Schiller International University, London. His official postings and the work profiles include the following. Ambassador of the State of Palestine to the Islamic Republic of Mauritania from 2009 to 2014. Ambassador of the State of Palestine to the Republic of Mozambique and to the Kingdom of Swaziland non-residents. Director of the Palestinian Affairs, Political Department of Palestine Liberation Organization from 2001 to 2006. He was promoted to the rank of Colonel in the year 2000. He was a member in the Organization and Awareness Office of Fateh and member in the Mass Organization Office from 1990 to 1994 to 2001. In the year 1984, he was elected as the member of the Administrative Council of the General Union of Palestine Students. Mr. Adnan was the president of the Administrative Committee of the General Union of Palestine Students from 1978 to 1982. I now request Dr. Majid Sabha, Chairman of Brindavan Group of Institutions, to felicitate our guest of honor, His Excellency Mr. Adnan Abu Al-Hajja, Ambassador of the State of Palestine, New Delhi.
I, Pujita Ashinde, a second semester BE student from Department of Civil Engineering take immense pride in welcoming our next guest of honor. Great leaders find a way to connect with the people and help them fulfill their potential. We have one such leader here with us today. That is none other than Padma Shri Dr. Bhavaguttu Raghuram Shetty, better known as Dr. B.R. Shetty. He is the founder and co-chairman of NMC Health, managing director and chief executive officer of United Arab Emirates Exchange, founder, CEO and managing director of Neo Pharma. Dr. Shetty moved to United Arab Emirates in 1973. As a trained pharmacist, he quickly spotted an opportunity in the country's healthcare sector and realizing that healthcare facilities in the UAE were rudimentary at that time, and foreseeing tremendous potential, he established NMC in 1975, which expanded significantly over the years and is today the largest private healthcare provider in the UAE. Owing to the reputation and popularity of NMC Healthcare, its hospitals and medical centers cater to over 2 million patients annually across 12 facilities spread over 5 cities and 4 emirates. It is the first company from Abu Dhabi to be listed on the premium segment of the prestigious London Stock Exchange and is a part of Financial Times Stock Exchange, named after as FTSE 250 Index. According to Forbes 2015, Dr. B.R. Shetty is recognized as the 10th richest in the United Arab Emirates. Dr. Shetty identified expatriate aspirations to contribute back to the loved ones left behind in their home countries. This led to the birth of UAE Exchange. Over 30 years after its inception, UAE Exchange is a leading global remittance and foreign exchange brand with a presence in over 30 countries with almost 700 direct offices, touched $27 billion in 2013, making it a top player in the global market, which includes $8 billion to India, accounting to 12% of the foreign inward remittances. In order to achieve his dream of providing services across the entire healthcare value chain, Dr. Shetty founded Neo Pharma, the UAE-based pharmaceutical manufacturer, in 2003. Inaugurated by the then President of India, late Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, in Abu Dhabi. Neo Pharma is centered on using the concept of modular manufacturing, following global benchmarks in manufacturing technology and putting in place efficient control mechanisms. Neo Pharma has its own research and development wing and offers quality medicines at affordable prices. In addition to his business activities, Dr. B.R. Shetty is also involved in several philanthropic activities. He has been a great investor in a medical institution in the North Indian state of Uttarakhand, and also the founder and patron of the Indian Pharmaceutical Association in the Emirates, and is a member of the Advisory Board, Economic Department, Government of Dubai, UAE, and the Pharmaceutical Committee, Dubai. He is also the chairman of Abu Dhabi Indian School in Abu Dhabi. Dr. Shetty has received numerous awards such as Pravasi Bharatiya Samman in 2007, Padma Shri by the President of India in the year 2009 for his tremendous contribution in the field of trade and industry. Dr. B.R. Shetty is also awarded the Business Leader of the Year Award in the Healthcare category at the 2015 Gulf Business Industry Award. It also includes the prestigious Forbes Top Indian Leaders in the Arab 2015 Award and the prestigious Indian Arabian Cars Award by Times Now. The Institute of Economic Studies confirmed the International Excellence Award to Dr. B.R. Shetty and the gold medal to NMC Healthcare. I now request Dr. Majid A.A. Sabah, Chairman, Brindavan Group of Institutions, to felicitate our guest of honor, Padma Shri, Dr. Bhavagattu Raghuram Shetty, Founder and Co-Chairman of NMC Health, Managing Director and CEO of UAE Exchange, Founder, CEO and MD of Neo Pharma. Please give a big round of applause to our guest of honor. Dr. Narayana Swami, Member of Legislative Assembly, will be leaving for a short while and will be back again. Please give him a big hand and we welcome you again, sir.
I, Tejishwar Singh, a sixth semester BE computer science student, take the pleasure of inviting our next guest of honor. Everyone can rise above their circumstances and achieve success if they're dedicated to it and passionate about what they do. This quote very truly suits the dynamic personality of Dr. Kari Siddappa, a leading university in Asia and the only technical university in the state. Dr. Kari Siddappa has an illustrious academic profile. He secured the 7th rank from the Mysore University in BE Civil Engineering and completed his M.Tech in Structural Engineering from the prestigious Indian Institute of Technology Madras, popularly known as IIT Madras. He completed his PhD from IIT Roorkee. I now request Dr. Majid A.A. Sabah, Chairman, Brindavan Group of Institutions, to kindly felicitate our guest of honor, Dr. Kari Siddappa, Honorable Vice Chancellor of Visveshwara Technological University, Belagavi, Karnataka. A big round of applause, please. Ladies and gentlemen, I take immense pleasure to introduce our next guest of honor, Mr. Vanla Homa, Deputy Director General, Indian Council for Cultural Relations. Born on June 16, 1966, Mr. Vanla Homa belongs to the 1990 batch of the prestigious Indian Foreign Service, IFS. Mr. Vanla Homa's postings include 3rd and 2nd Secretary, Madrid, Spain, from the year 1992 to 1994. 2nd Secretary, Head of Chancery, Tashkent, Uzbekistan, from 1994 to 1997. Under Secretary, America's Foreign Service Institute, Ministry of External Affairs, New Delhi, from the year 1997 to 1998. 1st Secretary, Political Cultural Council, Head of Chancery, Buenos Aires, Argentina, from the year 1999 to 2002. Council, Deputy Council, General, Head of Chancery, Economics and Commerce, Sydney, Australia, from the year 2002 to 2005. Secretary to the Government of Mizoram, Trade and Commerce, Tourism, Art and Culture, Aizwal, Mizoram, from the year 2005 to 2008. Consul General, Istanbul, Turkey, 2002 to 2013. High Commissioner, Lilongwe, Malawi, from 2013 to 2016. Joint Secretary, Pravasi Bharatiya Kendra, Ministry of External Affairs, New Delhi, from 2016 to 2017. Presently, Mr. Vanla Huma is the Deputy Director General, Indian Council for Cultural Relations from New Delhi. I now request Dr. Majid A.A. Sabha, Chairman, Brindavan Group of Institutions, to kindly felicitate our next guest of honor, Mr. Vanla Huma, Deputy Director General, Indian Council for Cultural Relations, New Delhi. Can I get a round of applause, please?
Is the capacity to translate vision into reality. A leader is one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way. I take immense pride and great honor to introduce our Honorable Chairman of Brindavan Group of Institutions, Dr. Majid Ahmed Abdel Rahman Sabha, who knows the path to success, hard work, and dedication, and who showed us all the way towards achievement. Dr. Sabha was born in the holy city of Palestine, and it was his quest for knowledge that drove him to India. Dr. Sabha's success story started with his journey in 1979 across nations and arriving in India in search of a good institution to further his passion for learning and development. It was his good fortune that after traveling the length and breadth of the country, he finally chose a college which was one of the best institutes under Bangalore University, offering Bachelor of Engineering degree in Civil. He graduated with a bachelor's degree in civil engineering and continued his higher studies, leading him to obtain master's degree in business administration from Bangalore University in 1986. He has been awarded honorary doctorate of philosophy in business management from Cosmopolitan University, United States of America in 2005. He was a pioneer in the solar hot water system and has been successful in establishing a small-scale industry, Sabha Solar Energy, in 1987. He has installed one of the biggest solar water heater systems in Asia, working on thermosiphon principle by gravity in the year 1989. And it is efficiently working till today, and it is also the first of its kind in Bangalore, Karnataka. For his outstanding services as an entrepreneur, he has received many awards by Government of India, State Government, Ministry of Energy, presented by governors, chief ministers, and ministers. Dr. Sabha has recently received the Global Achievers Award at Dubai, organized by the Citizens Integrated Society, New Delhi. This award recognizes the efforts of citizens who have contributed extensively to the development of their respective country. Dr. Sabha is one such person who has worked relentlessly and contributed to the development in the education field. In his quest of promoting Indian education abroad, Dr. Sabha has traveled to many countries all over the world. And in one of his trips, he visited 6 countries in the span of 9 days, which would have been a very hectic schedule for him. The countries are Maldives, Sri Lanka, Thailand, Vietnam, Mongolia, China, and back home to India. Dr. Sabha has been the member of BIS, Bureau of Indian Standards, New Delhi, on its technical committee for renewable energy since 1989 and has been its member till date. He established Brindavan College in 1993. The college provides quality education, meeting the national and international standards, equipped with excellent infrastructure and faculty. With his wide experience in the educational line and his popularity, students from all over the world are studying in these institutions. The alumni of Brindavan Group of Institutions consists of students from 64 countries. Brindavan College, under the Bangalore University, successfully obtained the permanent affiliation under his able leadership. The college has been accredited with A grade by the prestigious National Assessment and Accreditation Council, Government of India. From 2007 till today, Brindavan College has been recognized as a research center in microbiology by Bangalore University. Brindavan College under Visveshwaraya Technological University has been recognized as a research center in management, civil engineering, and mechanical engineering for the award of PhD. Under the able leadership of Dr. Sabha, the institution has grown from a single college with 127 students and 15 staff to 3,500 students and 370 staff. It is worthy to note that the staff and students continue to be associated with the college even till today. Brindavan College is proud to boast of an alumni of 11,200 students across the globe. Brindavan Group of Institution comprises of 5 colleges, starting from pre-university to PhD. The 5 colleges are Brindavan Pre-University College, Brindavan Undergraduate and Postgraduate College, Brindavan College of Engineering, Brindavan College of MBA and MCA, Brindavan College of Architecture. Brindavan Group of Institution offers 39 degree programs to students across the country and abroad. Great leaders do not set out to be a leader. They set out to make a difference. It is never about the role, but always about the goal. Due to continuous focus on his goals, hard work and dedication, Dr. Sabha has not left anything untouched to make his graduation ceremony a memorable one. Like always, Dr. Sabha has set a benchmark for other institutions by successfully bringing together prominent personalities from across domains on a single stage for each and every graduation, like the one we are experiencing now. We are very fortunate and we feel very proud to have such a personality as the chairman of Brindavan Group of Institutions. I request the principals of 5 colleges of Brindavan Group of Institutions and the director of research and development to kindly felicitate our chairman, Dr. Majid A.A. Saba. A big round of applause, everyone. We will now witness a special felicitation of Dr. Chandrakumari R. Shetty. She has been a great support to her husband, Dr. B. R. Shetty, in helping to pursue his vision over the years and help win recognition and love from around the world. I request Dr. Chandrakumari R. Shetty to please come on stage. I request Mrs. Saba, trustee member of NM Academy, and Ms. Noor, elder daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Saba, to felicitate Dr. Chandrakumari R. Shetty. A big round of applause, please. Achieving what one has dreamed of is always possible with the support and love of the family members. Mrs. Saba is one such person. She has been a pillar of support to all the endeavors and dreams of Dr. Saba. I request Mrs. Saba and their elder daughter, Ms. Noor, to please come on stage. I request Dr. Naima Sultana, Principal, Vrindavan College, and Professor Uma Devi to kindly come on stage and do the honors. A big round of applause, please. I request everyone to give a big round of applause. A big round of applause, everybody. Thank you, ma'am. We would now like to make a special reference to the unique relationship between a student and a teacher. Dr. Saba had the good fortune of being among the best teachers during his student days. His teacher, Dr. Muthu, was a prominent professor. And instilled great values in the minds of his students. These values exist even today. A dream has come true after 31 years. Dr. Muthu, who was Dr. Saba's teacher, is today the principal of Vrindavan College of Engineering. Dr. Muthu has always been responsible for the development of his department and college. The same dedication has been noticed even at Vrindavan College. And we are proud to announce that the college has produced top rank holders in the engineering from among 200 colleges around the state. To acknowledge the beautiful relationship of a student and a teacher, Dr. Sabha would like to show his love and affection to his teacher, Dr. Muthu, by felicitating him. I request Dr. Muthu, principal of Vrindavan College of Engineering, to please come on stage. I request Dr. Majid Sabha to please do the honors. A big round of applause, everyone. I would now like to call upon Dr. Majid A.A. Sabha, Chairman, Vrindavan College, Group of Institutions, to deliver the inaugural address.
Good evening, everybody. Chief guest of today, Honorable Sri Devi Sadananda Gowda, Union Minister of States and the Program Implementation Government of India. Welcome, sir. President of today's function, Padma Shri, Dr. B.R. Shetty, founder and co-chairman, NMC Health, UAE. Guest of honor, His Excellency, Mr. Adnan Abul Hajja, the ambassador of the state of Palestine. Welcome, sir. Dr. Karise Dabba, Vice Chancellor, Vishwaraya Technological University, Karnataka. Mr. Narayan Swami, Member of Legislative Assembly, Government of Karnataka. Mr. Vanahu Homi, Deputy Director General, ICCR, Indian Cultural Relations, Government of India. Mrs. B.R. Shetty, Mrs. Sabha, Mr. Muayyad Abu Alia, Mrs. Muayyad Abu Alia, those who has come all the way from Canada and Kuwait to attend this function. Mr. Nasir Shadid, he came from Jordan for this function. Mrs. Jajdeev, who is my neighbor since 30 years, Bangalore. My dear friend, Dr. Mushtaq Ahmed, who is the former principal of our institution. Can I know where he's sitting? Okay. Mr. Nirman, Mrs. Nirman, principals from UAE, invitees, friends, parents, media, and my dear students. Personally, I welcome you all for today's function of remembrance for 792 students of Vrindavan College Group Institutions who are here to mark the completion of their studies. Beyond providing a sound education, we prepare our students with a holistic learning experience for life. Our aim is to teach students to learn, to acquire knowledge, and not just study. Hence, we strive to travel beyond the boundaries of mirror box. We have realized that the future is unknown, but our fresh young graduates will swim successfully in the troubled currents. The The objective of education is to prepare the young to educate themselves through their lives. Dear students, you are the nation builders. You are the movers of technology. You are the future leaders of change for making a new India. It is our sincere hope that the years you have spent in Brindavan College will enable you to lead your successful life. The management is committed to offer excellent coaching and training by providing state-of-the-art infrastructure, well-qualified and experienced faculty, an excellent atmosphere for learning, placement services, facilities for cultural and sport activities with eco-friendly campus. On this occasion, I would like to place on record the educated services of our faculty and staff, a piece of advice to all of you. I quote, "You don't have to be weak to struggle, but you have to struggle to be strong and successful. You don't have to be poor to become rich, but you have to be honest, sincere, culture, and discipline to be succeed and then to become rich. At the end, also, I have noticed I will come one of the first batch students of our Brindavan College in 95-96, Mrs. Nihad Al-Kendi, if I remember. Yes. You please stand up. She's the first batch of graduated students. Please thank you. I'm happy to inaugurate today's function to celebrate the graduation day of 23rd batch of students. Thank you very much. Welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of the most important components of the graduation day is the declaration of completion of courses. I hereby invite Dr. K.U. Muthu, Principal of Brindavan College of Engineering, to declare the completion of all engineering courses.
I declare the completion of the coursework of this university by our students. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I now request Dr. Muhammad Arif Pasha, Director of MBA, MCA, and MCOM, to declare the completion of courses. I request all the MBA, MCA, and MCOM graduates to please stand.
Good evening, everyone. I, Dr. Muhammad Arif Pasha, Director of PG Studies, hereby declare that the students have completed their respective courses and are ready to appear for the upcoming university examination. Thank you and wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir. I request Dr. Naima Sultana, Principal of Brindavan College, to declare the completion of all undergraduate and postgraduate courses of Brindavan College. I request all graduating students of PG and UG to please stand.
I hereby declare that the students of the undergraduate and postgraduate students have completed their courses and are ready to take up the university examination. I wish them all the best. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Students may please be seated. Let us now experience an illuminous, promising, and bright happening, the oath-taking ceremony. I now request all the teachers and students to rise from the seats for the spectacular ceremony. I request all the teachers and students to rise from the seats. The students may now illuminate this occasion with the brightness of knowledge and wisdom.
Thank you. I request all the graduates to change the tassel from the left to the right side. I request all the graduates to change the tassel from the left to the right side. Thank you. You may please be seated.
I would now like to call upon Dr. Kari Siddappa, Honorable Vice Chancellor, Vishveshwaraya Technological University, Belagavi, Karnataka, to please deliver the convocation address.
Ellarigu namaskara. Thank you. Yes, thank you. The chief guest of today's function, Honorable Union Minister for Law and Justice, former Chief Minister of Karnataka, Sri Sadananda Gowdaji, guest of honors, His Excellency, Sri Adnanji, Ambassador, State of Palestine, President of today's function, Padma Shri, Dr. B. R. Shetty, founder and co-chairman of NMC Health, MD and CEO of EOE Exchange. Another guest of honor, Sri Vallathulaji, Deputy Director, General Indian Council for Cultural Relations, New Delhi. Honorable Member of Legislative Assembly, Sri Y. A. Narayan Swamiji, Government of Karnataka. Chairman of Brindavan Group of Institution, and another guest on the dais, Dr. Majid A. Sabha, other dignitaries, principals of Brindavan Group of Institutions, Professor Muthu, and other principals, professors, HODs, deans, research and development, members of teaching and non-teaching faculty, scholars, students, distinguished guests, parents, the degree recipients, press and media persons, all invitees and ladies and gentlemen. I feel proud and honored to be here this evening and to participate in 23rd graduation day celebrations of Brindavan Group of Institutions. To have the opportunity to share some of my thoughts, particularly with young scholars, graduates and postgraduates here who are getting the degrees in December. I am told that there are around 780 graduates and postgraduate students who will be getting their degrees very soon. Friends, you are born in a era where the facilities and technologies are at their peak. You have good infrastructure, you have excellent computing facilities, and the market is flooded with good reference and textbooks. Opportunities are there for exposure to international level through conferences, exchange programs for students and faculty. Materials are on internet. Use this opportunity or opportunities properly and try to achieve excellence in your career. May God bless you. Thank you all for your patience in listening to me. Thank you very much. Good evening.
There's a special announcement. We would request Mrs. and Mr. Narayan Swamy, a close friend of Dr. Majid A.A. Sabha, to please come on stage. Dr. Sabha would like to felicitate you. Please, ma'am, please, sir, please come on stage. Could we have a round of applause, please?
I now request our chief guest, Sri D.V. Sadanand Gowda, to please give away the awards. The rank holders from the engineering stream under Vishveshwaraya Technological University are Hirishiv Nempame from Civil Engineering Department, securing the third rank with 87.10 percentile. Sammel and Pokhral from Civil Engineering Department, securing fifth rank with 86.99 percentile. Big round of applause, please. Gaurav Kumar Jha from Civil Engineering Department, securing the 8th rank with 86.78 percentile. Big round of applause. Vani B, gold medalist in MSc Microbiology, Brindavan College, affiliated to Bangalore University. She has secured 85.52 percentile. The best outgoing students to receive their awards. The best outgoing student awards are as follows. Ranjit Sa, BE Civil Engineering. Ranjit Sa from BE Civil Engineering, a big round of applause. Ganesh Menali from BE Electronics and Communication Engineering. Suraj Rejmi from BE Mechanical Engineering. Arpita M. Joseph from BE Computer Science and Engineering. Chaitra N. from BE Information Science and Engineering. Saif Shokat, M.Tech Mechanical Machine Design. A big round of applause, everyone. Vishal Devraj, M.Tech Civil and Structural Engineering. Harman Nanja Mohangi, Master of Business Administration, BU. Sirajuddin UP, Master of Business Administration, VTU. Sharad KS, Master of Business Administration, BHU. Pankaj Singh, Master of Computer Application, BU. Soumya PD, Master of Computer Application, VTU. Archana AR, Master of Commerce. Ramya Deep E, MSc Microbiology. Noreen, Bachelor of Commerce. Anish Thakkal, Bachelor of Business Administration. Ambadi Pudi, Ajay Kumar, Bachelor of Science. Natesh Rao K, Bachelor of Computer Application. I now invite Rishiv Nempame and Sammel and Pokhral to express their experiences and impressions regarding their student life at Brindavan College. A huge round of applause, everyone.
Speaking of our memorable days, I still remember the day I entered the premises of Brindavan College of Engineering. As a foreign student, I was terrified by all the news of ragging in the engineering colleges of India. As soon as I entered the college gate, there was a signboard which read, "Ragging is a criminal offense," which further increased my fear, as in our system, a poster against something indicates that it's highly prevalent in the area. But my fear ended when I met the teachers as well as the seniors. The scenario over here was exactly opposite of what I feared. The environment here actually promoted friendship and respect for our friends, juniors, and seniors.
It is an immense pleasure for me to share the day with you all. I express my sincere gratitude to the college management for making this happen.
A very unique and loving personality, Mr. Nenge Lokongo, sixth semester BE Civil Engineering student, Brindavan College of Engineering, to share his experiences with us.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I would like to thank our chairman, Dr. Majid A.A. Sabah, for this wonderful privilege in which he has given to me so as to stand up in front of these amazing people. And really, I feel free to stand up here because Vrindavan is my home and I am Vrindavan. Where I got this self-confidence? I got it from our chairman, Dr. Majid. How I got it? I got it by seeing he came outside India so as to start Vrindavan. And I was telling, in his mind, he was planning to come to open Vrindavan, but he was having self-confidence. And because of that self-confidence, all of us are here today. Because of that self-confidence, you are graduated today. Because of that self-confidence, I'm standing here so as to talk to you. And because of that self-confidence in which I got from him, I can sing in Kannada, I can sing in Hindi, I can sing outside Vrindavan, I can do many things in which I got from his self-confidence. So thank you, sir, for that.
Tu chaveche menu chadike maut da intezaar kara ke tere liye duniya chhod di hai tujhe pe sansar kya kya main tujhe ko kitna chahta hu ye tu kabhi soch na
Graduation Day!
Dutiyali, osadari katwa kayali Hata didi, hondadu mamali Sandeyali, hagandu hadu babi dhamma
I wish to announce that Genge Lokongo is from the country of Congo. Please give him a round of applause. A student of Vrindavan College who has passed out from Vrindavan College, Mr. Thoriyalai Afzali from the country of Afghanistan. He is here to share a few words and his experience at Vrindavan.
I really feel honored being invited by Dr. Majid Sabah, the great chairman of Brilliant Vrindavan College, to attend this year graduation day. Words can't express my gratitude to him and the motivating team of Vrindavan College. I thank him from the bottom of my heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, you will now witness one of the most memorable moments in every student's life. The receiving of the graduating certificates.
Ahansa Lohu Fazi of MBA. Harman Nanjawangi from MBA. Mohammad Mustafa from MBA. Wahadullah from MBA.
Amal Joy. Anita HN. Arit Singh. Deena Wee. Madan Kumar Bihi, Prakash S, Lakshmish BM,
Asha, Indran, Divya, Bhuvana, Archana, Neha, Ambika, Sumitra, Arindumati, Rashmi, Harish, Tavya, Roja, Pavitra, Saundarya, Manjunata, Nadom, Chetan, Triven Kumar, Ranjan Kumar,
Sheikh Jinal Basha, Vinay P, Prasanna T.S., Sibilingesh M.K., Rupak Rana, Shubham Rai, Shubham Kumar, Hemant Kumar V, Dan Bahadur Chandyal, Vijay Tani, Vishnu P, Ravi Kiran KS, Baswaraj Shirol,
Nayana, Ifla, Sufia, Arpita, Puneet, I now request students of BE. Thank you, sirs.
Colin, Nadeem Praveen, Manish Kumar, Sushank Jaiswal, Nancy, Andar Basnet, Eldo Casey, Anas, Muhammad Aleem, Hamid,
Mr. Van La Huma, Deputy Director General, Indian Council for Cultural Relations, New Delhi, to address the occasion.
Dr. Majid A. A. Sabha, Chairman, Brindavan Group of Institutions. Respected Sri D. V. Sadananda Gowda, Minister of Statistics and Program Implementation, Government of India. Your Excellency Adnan Abual Haija, Ambassador of the State of Palestine, guests of honor, dignitaries, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to first of all thank the authorities of Brindavan College for inviting me to this auspicious and joyous occasion, the 23rd graduation day. Graduating from a university for anyone is a big milestone in one's life. My heartiest congratulations, therefore, to all of you, the new graduates, for your hard work and for your achievements. Among the graduating students today, there are 36 students from 7 countries who studied and successfully completed their courses under ICCR scholarships. On behalf of the Indian Council for Cultural Relations, ICCR, I therefore express sincere gratitude to the Brindavan College for taking care in more than one way of the students from many countries who have studied in this institution under various scholarship schemes of ICCR.
I now request His Excellency Mr. Adnan Abual Haija, Honorable Ambassador of the State of Palestine, to address the occasion.
Your Excellency, the Minister, dignitaries on the dais, my friend Dr. Majid Sabha, Mrs. Sabha, ladies and gentlemen, dear the students, the most important part of this event, and without you, there is no event. I am very happy to be here today to participate in this graduation day function of Brindavan College, a group of institution. I'm really excited to know that my countryman from Palestine, Dr. Majid Sabha, has made his great contribution to establish and develop the educational institutions in this great country. The institution has completed 23 successful years, producing about 11,000 graduates so far. It is a great landmark in your life, Dr. Majid. It is amazing to see that a person from a foreign country coming to India as a student and establishing his empire in education sector. I would like to place on record my appreciation on his achievement.
I now request our chief guest of today's ceremony, Sri D.V. Sadananda Gowda, Honorable Union Minister of Statistics and Program Implementation, Government of India, to please address the gathering.
Ella graduate vidyarthigalige nanna hardika subhashayagalu. Prayasha nanu nange lukango ivarige nanna abhinandanagalannu sallislebeku. ಭಾರತ ದೇಶದ ಒಂದು ರಾಜ್ಯವಾದ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದು ಆ ಕನ್ನಡವನ್ನು ಕಲಿತು ಆತ್ಮವಿಶ್ವಾಸದಿಂದ ಇಡೀ ಜಗತ್ತಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ, ಇದು ಅದ್ಭುತ. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಇನ್ನರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂತ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಕಲ್ಚರ್, ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಸಾಯಿಲ್, ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಹೆರಿಟೇಜ್. ಹೂವರ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಎನಿ ಕಾರ್ನರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್, as soon as he steps inside India, he gets an inner strength. He builds self-confidence. Automatically, he will be able to address a huge gathering. He can sing a song in any regional language. Thereby, that strength of the soil of this country, it gives a extensive eligibility for anyone who comes over our country. So really, I congratulate once again our Lukango. Really, I wanted to sing a song with him, but not today. Some other day I will do it. Honorable Chairman of Brindavan College Group of Institution, Dr. Majid A. Sabaji, Padmashri Dr. B.R. Shetty, founder and co-chairman of NMC Health and MD and CEO of UAE Exchange, and practically he hails from my district, that is the coastal districts of Karnataka, where he was a politician as early as in the year 1963, 64, 65, 68, and all that. Honorable Mr. Adan Abadullaja, Ambassador of State of Palestine, Deputy Director General Sri Walal Huma, our Honorable Vice Chancellor of Visheshwara Technology University, Belgaum Sri Karisidapaji, dear students who have all got that graduation certificate and they are showing that, yes, we are all graduates in this society. Faculty members, members of the Governing Council, non-teaching staff, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Really, it gives me immense pleasure to be here amidst of you on this 23rd graduation day. I know very well the Honorable Chairman Dr. Majid has taken so much of pain during the establishment of this institution. It is not an easy task to establish an education institution. And overnight, nobody can establish an education institution. And to sustain an education institution in the recent days, one has to put so much of his inner strength, and he should take into confidence the whole society in and around him.
Today's ceremony, and who is the founder and co-chairman of NMC Health, managing director and CEO of UAE Exchange, founder, CEO, and MD of Neo Pharma, to deliver the presidential address.
Okay, thank you. My dear Sadan Gowda ji, Dr. Majid and Mrs. Majid, Noor, his daughter, Master Majid, and also our Vice Chancellor, Karisidappa, Dr. Karisidappa, Valamat, sorry, thank you, sir. Excellency Adnan, our beloved Ambassador of Palestine, my dear parents, Jay Chandra, please, our friend from both of us, and also distinguished guests, my dear wife, Seemakka, and distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, my dear students, most importantly, 11,200 alumni. I'm addressing you. Thank you very much for seeing this whole program live. I would like to thank, and I hope you all enjoyed the whole program. But you had a very good so far the lectures from different people. I'm very happy that you are congratulating, everybody congratulated you for having graduated, and you will qualify as a proper citizens. Also, as Minister said, we have Congo gentlemen who really patronized in such a good way, not only All India level, but even Karnataka region level, he sang a song. And also his confidence, and as Vice Chancellor said, challenges in life is too much. Now one, with all your requests, Vice Principal conducted, Vice Chancellor said, challenges in life, and you said your confidence, talents, everything. I, on behalf of all of you, I would like now request our beloved minister to go. He has got 2-3 programs. He insisted he will stay. If he stays, I can't talk to him. Please, sir, you can go. We will be. I would like to share with the students what they can do now. Please, sir. Because Excellency the Minister, when I was the Municipal Vice Chairman, he was studying law. So I have every right to say he is also a student of mine. Party worker. So no problem. So because if he is there, I can't talk. My dear students, I would like to give a small lesson for you in your life. What all the trump card you can use? Since Vice Chancellor said, challenges in life. Through this social work, I had a lot of challenges in life. So I had a lot of borrowings. I went to UAE only to clear my loan. I was fortunate enough, I supported the whole loan, clear the loan. As our dear Master of Ceremonies told you, that the richest and Indians, richest man in Dubai, UAE, I don't accept that, but I am rich at heart. I'll tell you, money nobody. For you, richness comes when you are satisfied. The only worry I had is the loan I had. When I cleared the loan, I became very rich at my heart. Now I don't owe money to anybody. Now this, I'm the richest man. So whatever the figure they say, it's for the nominal sake. In demonetization came, all the money, whatever it is, gone. People gone. Whoever hidden money, gone. So always, when you hide the money, it's gone forever. But what we have to do, you have to now work hard. You have got lots of challenges. What to do for the working hard? That I'm going to tell you. My dear students, I know you're all happy, but I would request you to please keep quiet for 5 minutes for other students to gather whatever the information I'm taught. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I know I was also once student. I know I would like to chat, but what I'm trying to tell you, problems may come or may not come, but you have to face all the problems as it comes. I'll tell you, I built the company, myself and Dr. Sabha, similar. Sabha came from Palestine to here, Dr. Sabha came from Palestine to here. I went from India as a borrowed money, I went to UAE in Abu Dhabi. So Dr. Sabha, we have similar chemistry. So you came in for education. Everybody said education only. But he was also acting with Amitabh Bachchan. Can you believe? Where's my Congo friend? Do you know that he played with Amitabh Bachchan? Such a handsome person he was. My acquaintance with him in 1983. We met in the aircraft, we were coming. Somebody, very handsome guy sitting. I asked, who are you? He said, I'm Dr. Sabha, I'm Solar Energy. I said, that's all. After that, when I was successful in Dubai, in UAE, and worldwide, we have got healthcare, not only in UAE. I got 45 hospitals all over the world. In Spain, in Delhi, Colombia, Brazil, Denmark, UAE, Saudi, Oman, all these places. Nepal, we had a student today from Nepal. In Nepal, I'm also at two hospitals. When the earthquake there, I went a lot of treatment as well as free medicines I gave by paying the tax on medicine. They levy tax on the medicine for the emergency I gave as it is. Sir, Excellency Ambassador, you would be happy to know I also donated money to your Palestine crisis. Turkey, this one. So why I'm telling you this, students, is not your money making only. You have a big responsibility to look after your community. Everybody studied here. So Indians will improve Indianize, but other nationalities. You should go back and instill the confidence of what you learned here to your hero people, to your government. Study there. Give them the feedback. Like what your alumni said, that you got one alumni said, that's why Congo Man has come. So that's why everybody should know, go and spread news, and you should come. Now let me tell you, my and Sabha's, Dr. Sabha's relationship. Dr. Sabha agreed to take me in this institution because he saw my chemistry. I am also only now to healthcare and education all over the world, not necessarily India, including tribal area in India, irrespective of the state, border and caste, language and caste. I'm giving all over India. Kerala, not my place. Sri Lanka, not my place. And also Sudan, not my place. Egypt, not my place. I don't hesitate to go anywhere. I wanted to do in India after Modi ji came. Luckily, Dr. Sabha said, Shetty, why don't you join hands? Which is a good opportunity for me. I grasped the opportunity. I came and I have signed an MOU with him that we will collaborate each other. He's an excellent person. I don't want him to be only here. His wife is from the royal family, from Jordan. So she is alone in Dubai. So I said, I'll be here also. Induct me in the trust. I will also look after you. You also come to Dubai. You can also help us. Your family is in Dubai. This is what I told him, and he has kindly accepted. Now, I have got also education in Abu Dhabi, Dubai, everywhere. So I will utilize his expertise in other places also. And I will also come here to explain. Excellency, thank you for the foreign ministry that they have completely given now 7 country students with us. And they are all very happy. This is the A-grade education institution in the consecutively for 2 years. It's a great thing. So please come and contribute. And co-education, you know, it's also co-education here. I'm very glad. My dear friends, put the words across your friends, relatives, and take care of yourself. And I know you don't have patience, you have to have dinner, some more certificates to be given. With these few words, I would like to add more courses here. He has acquired another 60 acres of land. So I may request him to make a medical college, nursing college, skill development here in the same campus. So I'm ready to do that. There's no problem. Dr. Sabha, please oblige me by collaborating with me, and your support also we need. Okay? Thank you very much. Wish you all the best. Congratulations.
A big round of applause, everybody. Thank you, sir, for a charismatic and motivational speech. We are really blissful to have you here with us today. I now request Dr. K.U. Muthu, Principal of Brindavan College of Engineering, to deliver the vote of thanks.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The successful culmination of every grand event speaks of dedicated efforts intense coordination and cooperation. These efforts should be duly acknowledged and thanked. As we draw the curtains of this wonderful event, graduation day, it takes immense pleasure to deliver the vote of thanks to one and all on behalf of Brindavan College. Our very special thanks to Sri D.V. Sadananda Gowda, Honorable Union Minister of Statistics and Program Implementation, Government of India, and former Chief Minister of Karnataka and a great leader. He found a time, in spite of his busy schedule, to come and grace the occasion. We are indeed very grateful to him for his esteemed presence. He has motivated the young minds today, and it will be an everlasting memory for all of us. I thank His Excellency, Mr. Aden Abulhajja, Honorable Ambassador of the State of Palestine, New Delhi, for his presence and encouragement. I thank Padma Shri Dr. B.R. Shetty, Founder and Co-Chairman, NMC Health, Managing Director and CEO of UAE Exchange, Founder, CEO, and MD of Neo Pharma. He has established his empire throughout the world, and really we are very thankful to you, sir, for encouraging your presence. Thank you, sir. I take this opportunity to thank our guest of honor, Dr. Karisitappa, Honorable Vice Chancellor, VTU, Belgavi, Karnataka. He is very knowledgeable, humble, simple, approachable, and helpful. He is implementing a lot of innovative ideas in the university, like many of the students will be very grateful to him for the crash course, quality teaching, and choice-based credit system, internship for employability. He is a very fine human being, and being human always. Thank you very much, sir, for your dynamic presence and encouragement. Thank you, sir. I thank Mr. Vanlama, Deputy Director General, Indian Council for Cultural Relations, New Delhi. Thank you, sir. Let more students benefit and have a good life under your leadership. I thank Mr. Y.A. Narayanaswamy, who is not with us, but he is a very charismatic leader. And basically, he is also a civil engineer. So today in this function, more civil engineers, chairman, myself, vice chancellor, MLA. So really, the whole show is being dominated by civil engineering, and the rank students are also from civil engineering. With a pride, I would express my heartfelt gratitude to our chairman and the captain of our ship, Dr. Majid Yesaba, to be so enthusiastic, motivating us at every step. Sir, I am to admit here three things. I am learning every day from you in my life. The first one is a time management. The second is financial management. Third one is crisis management. Fourth is interpersonal skill. And the fifth one, implementation of vision into practice. All credits goes to you, sir. Thank you so much for implementing everything for the community. Yes. I convey my warm thanks to all the trust members, governing council members, all who have been invitees, principals, directors, and heads of various departments who have been enlightened by the art of living and the accepts the life as a part of living, and the faculty and staff members. Needless to say that their collective efforts which give momentum to excellence of today's program. I acknowledge the warm presence, the representation of the media, worthy parents who are all present here, call for an appreciation as they have traveled great distances to come and adorn this memorable day. I a special thank to Madam Chandrakumari R. Shetty, Mrs. Sava, Ms. Noor, Mr. Ahmed, and I thank Mr. Nasser and Mrs. Moyet and Mr. Moyet, sir. Thank you so much. A special thank to Mrs. Nahima Sultan and her associates, and Dr. Arif Basha and his team, also the top functionaries, Mr. Ismail, Mr. Anantaram, Mr. Ramesh, Mr. Umesh, and others who made this function a grand success. I will be failing in my duty if I don't thank Mr. and Mrs. Narayanaswamy, IRS, Commissioner of Tax, for coming over here and gracing this occasion. Thank you, both of you, sir. The last thank is for the students, they're the scholars, who are like raw, uncut diamonds when you entered this beloved institution. But today is the day that has transformed to you your true worth and value. So I request you to turn, look at the person sitting beside you, smile, and just say thank you. Thank you, one and all.
We will now begin with the cultural program. I request the dignitaries on the dais to please take their seats in the front. And I request all the students to please be seated and witness the cultural events.
Jem jem tanana ta jem jem tanana da gundari kita da kakukuntari. Jem jem tanana ta jem jem tanana da gundari kita da kakukuntari. Jem jem tanana ta jem jem tanana da gundari kita da kakukuntari.
And now's the time to dance with the performers, Thapka traditional dance. DJ, let's roll the music. Yeah, come on, make some noise for them. Can you watch this? Come on, can you rest there? Get this one. Track in this sense. Track at this. Here we go.
Ek ho gaye hum aur tum to ud gaye neende re aur khan ki payal masti mein to confusion thi confusion deepaname
confusion deepaname
confusion deepaname gajanadhara chandra galadhara shankara bhagavani sangadami vibhanindina kandada sampasada shivane gajanadhara chandra galadhara shankara bhagavani
young performers coming up here in front of you with another scintillating number. So let's welcome them and let's cheer for them one more time. A big noise and let's welcome. on. Gentlemen, now welcome one more time the next dance performance. Yeah, yeah, come on, can you watch this?
من العراب يا نار الحرب مش ماضي Together for them, come on.